Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. Well, Alan, today Chelsea, representing, if you like, London and the south of England, Manchester United from the football capital, the northwest of England. It's a wonderful prospect.
It is. We've seen some classic encounters between these two, and there's been a bit of needle as well in the past.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
Now Anthony Martial. Shaw. Attacking now. Tries the through pass. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
This with a chance to go. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Conte. Cesc Fabregas. Well, they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Antonio Valencia. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Now Eden Hazard with a cross. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Makes a challenge here. And that'll be a throw. Here's a chance to attack. Successful tackle. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. And Valencia gets possession here in his favourite wide area. Routine for the keeper.
Look how quick he reacted.
Now Mkhitaryan. Attack building for Manchester United. Trying to thread it through here. Now Fabregas.
Conte.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Pogba.
Here's Martial.
Good forward play from them.
Good defending. Antonio Valencia. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And here comes an attack from Manchester United.
And shoots!
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it.
Now that's a throw.
John Terry.
Now Terry. Nemanja Matic. Antonio Valencia. Fellaini. Now Mkhitaryan.
Attacking well here.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Wayne Rooney.
The shot's up!
Very close indeed to going in front.
Cesc Fabregas.
In comes the challenge.
Shaw. Gea. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
John Terry.
Diego Costa. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of the time.
Quite come off. Terry cuts it out. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. Nil. Not the best first half, but we're always hopeful, Alan, aren't we? And I'm sure it will improve.
Well, it has been as dull as dishwater, but there's enough quality players out there to produce better in the second half.
Chris Smalling. Shaw. Here's Martial. Onto the attack now. Doing well to keep the ball.
To put them in front. Ibrahimovic.
It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Ivanovic. Chris Smalling. Luke Shaw. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Shot on! Oh, great work by the keeper.
That's a corner for Manchester United. Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw.
He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. And that will be a throw. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, well, nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
It's a very good interception. Oh, it's through to Ibrahimovic. Ready! Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So finally the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Eden Hazard. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Shot. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Great interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Well, that's not even close. Manchester United have won the ball back here. The break is definitely on. Rooney! And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Equator. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. So when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Chris Smalling. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Given the ball away now. Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. It's a good place to win the ball here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Not quite. Wayne Rooney. Chelsea running out of chances now.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time. Martin now, plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
To score! They score!
And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this, really, and the team has risen to the occasion, and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so they'll get a real lift from that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Change for Chelsea here. Chelsea on the attack. Strong challenge. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well, good through ball. He has been booked, remember, another foul.
To be replaced by number 17.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Free kick taken. It's Moura, another sighter from him. I'm sure he'll get one right before the end of this game.
Well, he has got that ability to get the ball up and over the wall quickly. Couldn't quite manage it there.
Here's Martial. On the attack here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And in goes the cross. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. They set it up well for the cross. Made the challenge well. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Nemanja Matic. Oh, the goalkeeper's relieved to get that. That looked a chance. Now Fabregas. Well, I thought so. There'll be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now Willian. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Well, Alan, that game has just it's raced by, really, because we've watched so much attacking quality here. Can't take your eyes off it.
No, there are several really talented strikers out there, and not always do they fill the billing, but they did, and some fantastic finishes.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Shot on! Oh, great work by the keeper.